no mistake. This is a race. It always has been.
The Giants winless so far. They join the Kangaroos at the bottom of the ladder.
Down for the count. Three straight losses. Besieged by injuries.
I think their run's over. They're trending the wrong way.
Clearly, Leon Cameron, he's the focus. He's under the pump.
When the whole world is telling you this isn't your year, do you listen or do you roll up your sleeves and fight?
What a famous win this is.
Because in every race, it's all about timing your run.
Hogan again, great hands. That one bites back.
Jesse Hogan was enormous last week. The big money, well, you don't want to run into him. And the runners, the Giants' biggest weapon.
He's 45, good years with the footy. Icing on the cake from Kelly. And the Giants are going to have their first win of the season.
Geelong, under Chris Scott, usually goes deep into September. We know they're no good in week one. No idea why, it just happens.
I was mortified with the way that they played. Mortified.
It's what happens next. That's what we want to see. The Cats are all in. Jeremy Cameron and Isaac Smith were recruited for exactly this.
Tommy Hawkins, the red lights are flashing everywhere.
And their inspirational leader, Joel Selwood, breaks the game's record. History shows if you're going to follow anyone into battle, it's him. Date with Melbourne, paired with their own history. 57 long years in the making.
Kicked out of mid-air by Lloyd.
To win this race, to have a chance of lifting this Premiership Cup, you've just got to get to the starting line.
Oh, good evening and welcome to Finals Footy on Fox. It's all thanks to Ford Ranger. And we've got a massive semi-final coming your way from Optus Stadium. It's the Cats against the Giants. The winner moves into a preliminary final to take on the D's and the loser is done for the year. Another quick shout out to everyone that's still enduring lockdown. Hey, we're all in it together. We've just got to hang in there and get through this. A couple of superstars ready to take us through all the action tonight. A three-time premiership star from the Brisbane Lions, Jonathan Brown, and a six-time best and fairest from the St Kilda Football Club. A man that played three grand finals, just couldn't get over the line. Nick Riebold, good evening.